Looking ahead, the State Health Department, Honolulu Police, and Hawaii National Guard will provide free COVID testing in Chinatown. Tests are on a first-come, first-served basis at HPD's downtown substation on North Hotel Street. The testing site will open Monday through Friday from 8:30 in the morning to 3 in the afternoon.